Zerg versus Protoss. See how this goes. God, man, I can't believe that. I thought I might have had a chance, but he had too many bases. Had I expanded a little bit earlier, I think it would have been fine. Come on. Gotta practice my ZVZs. Yeah, you can't. I lost that third twice. There's no way I could have recovered from that. There's just, he had an established third for a long time. Ah, man. When I got mine established, I should have took a fourth to double expand behind it. To me, but okay. If he wants to do that, that's fine. No gas. I wonder if he was just thinking about. I mean, he invested a lot into this. This is kind of dumb. Get our Evo and our. Yeah. If he's gonna take that, I'm gonna take an early third also. God damn it, I thought I did have Overlords going. Not what I wanted. Let's take our gases here. Let's get our creep spread going. Another Overlord. Come on, lag.
We require more Vespine gas.
Let's get the Zelnaga towers down. We have enough for lair. Checking out what we got here. Gotta see what he's bringing. Just in case he wants to be a little bit cheeky. That's what I figured. How did I know that was coming? Gotta get a Hydra Den down. Yeah, it looks like he wants to push the front side over here. Still okay. Cheesing motherfucker.
Metamorphosis. We require more Vespine gas.
Wow.
Our forces are under attack. Our drones are under attack.
I gotta get a spire down. Might be my only hope.
We must place that on creep.
Come on, creep.
Depleted.
Well, I need to figure out whether or not he's staying on Void Ray or what his deal is.
Depleted.
It's Let's see here. He doesn't have this base. Lots of cannons. Torch. He's probably gonna go Dark Shrine, alright.
Mineral field depleted.
Dark Shrine. What the hell is this Void Raisin? Get corrupted.
Mineral field depleted.
Take a fourth down here.
Our forces are mineral field depleted.
Okay.
Mineral field depleted.
So he's got that base. Let's get Burrow. I don't want to show the broods yet.
Field depleted.
Jesus Christ, man.
Our drones are under attack.
Oh my God, what is going on? Wow.